He didn't tell me is, you're following the Grateful Dead. That's right, I said following. Anyway, the Dead went on about midnight, played for about 40 minutes, and then their equipment broke down. Dead silence from the stage, except,
hey Jerry! Where's my guitar?
I don't know, man. Where's my guitar?
I don't know, man.
Kind of went on that way for about 45 minutes. And I think Bill Graham was the one that plugged the amplifier back in or whatever it was. Lordy. But then they started playing again. It's already been 2 hours. So they played and they played and they played and they finally got out of there. And Creedence got on the stage at Woodstock about 2:30 in the morning. I come running out there to see, well, we have just a little more. I looked down and past the floodlights there. The lighting was not very technical in those days. But I could see a whole bunch of people look just like me. Except they were naked. And they were asleep. Asleep. So I played a couple more songs. I'm trying to be energetic. This is my big chance. I'm going to play in front of my generation. Whoa. Well, finally, I couldn't take it anymore because, as they say, nothing was shaking. So I ran up to the microphone. I said, man, I hope you're enjoying this. We're having a great time up here. We're playing our heart out for you. Back out there about a quarter mile, some guy's flicking his lighter and he says,
don't worry about it, John, we're with you.
So I played the whole rest of my big shot, my big chance at Woodstock. I played for that guy.
Yeah.